on his bedroom floor, and I'm stuck reading about my faith through every phone.